very good news for both the city of Santa Cruz and all of you who love a terrific sporting event. Amgen Tour bike race officials today announced the city will host the third leg of next year's race. And we get the story now from Action News reporter May Chow. She joins us live from Santa Cruz.
Good afternoon, Dale. That's right. Great news, a great day for folks here in Santa Cruz. Now, they just wrapped up a press conference with the mayor here and other city leaders right here at Bike Trip on SoCal Avenue. It is official. Santa Cruz selected as a host city for the 2010 Amgen Tour of California. It's going to be one of the finish stage for the third leg of the race, which is May 18th. Now, this stage starts in San Francisco, and we don't know what the exact route is so far, but they are